Today is the second of Teves Tavshinayin Hey, and we pick up with our shiur in Gemara Shabbos, Daf Lamed Vav Amet Aleph. We'll continue where we left off at the end of Lamed Hey Amet Beis. The Gemara is talking about bringing a shofar, being metaltal a shofar, Erev Shabbos after you blew the shofar. Says the Gemara, Lamay Chazi, what's the shofar good for? The last line of Lamed Hey Amet Beis, Hoyal V'Roya L'Gama Bo Mayim L'Tinok, to put the water in for a Tinok, but Sibor Nami Chazi L'Gama L'Tinok, that for the Sibor it's also fitting to put the water in for a Tinok, that Ani V'Su, that for an ani also, the Tanya Deshem Shematalin as a shofar kach metaltalin as hatzotros, that just like you're allowed to move the shofar, you can move the trumpet also. Mani, who is this? Ela loka that alokasha hadar of Yehuda hadar of Shimon. One is Rav Shimon, one's Rav Yehuda, hadar of Nehemia, and one's Rav Nehemia. Umay shofar that. What is shofar? Nami chatzotros. Also the shofar chatzotros. Keder Rav Chizda. Like Rav Chizda. Amar Rav Chizda. Hani tlas mili ishtani shemayhu. Miki harav beis and mikdash. That these three things change their name after the destruction of the beis and mikdash. Chatzotros was shofar. Shofar chatzotros. The shofar is now chatzotros. Chatzotros is now a shofar. Lamay nafkemina. The shofar shofar Rosh Hashanah. To know what's yotzi for the shofar Rosh Hashanah. Arva. Safsafa arva. That a willow is now called a safsafa, and a safsafa is now called a willow. L'may nafkamina lululav, what you yotzi with a lulav with. Because it's called an arava, but now everyone else calls it a safsafa. Patura. Paturta. A big table is now called a small table. To see if you're yotzi for selling it. Amra baya af ani nami, ase af anu nemar chovlila bekise chovlila. Abaya adds another one. He says, that Havlila, which is the roundest stomach of a kosher animal, is now called the base kasi, which is the end of the first stomach. L'may nafkamina, l'machat shenimsas be'oyvei base hakoisas. That if a needle is found in the wall of base kosas, the mitzad echad kasher amishtei sadim treif. If it's found on one side, it's kasher; in two sides, it's treif. Amar Rav Ashi af ani nami, af ani nemar bavel, borsif bavel. That Babylonia is now called. That bavel is now called borsif, and borsif is now called bavel. L'may nafkamina. L'gitei nashim. That what difference does it make? It makes an afamina for gitei nashim, because it has to be that the get was written lishma, and it has to be then that the city has the right name, and here if the city has the wrong name, we'll have a problem. And that concludes our shir on Lamed Vav Amet Aleph, and also Hadron Alach, the Meimadlikin Vahadra Chalan. This also concludes the second parak of Shabbos. I'll pick up with our next year, Bezrat Hashem, B'siyata Shmaya, on Lamed Vav Amet Beis in our new parak Kira.